Hey there guys, welcome back to some more Pit Peoples! And we changed up the theme a bit, just because we got Beard more in the last episode and I wanted to try him out. So I've exchanged Corky for, Beard more, and Yosef is back in here. I gave Yosef the, this is actually a bow. Kinda looks like a boomerang, but it's actually a bow. So he'll be doing some range attacks. I made this guy into a semi-tankish person. Let's have a look at him. Now, this guy is kind of an oddball. So I could either focus on giving him a very heavy shield that would make him a decent tank. So if I were to give him this giant shield, and if I were to give him this really awesome helmet, which would give him a lot of defense as well, this would make him into a proper tank. But as you can see, I'm carrying way too much, and the cost would be me switching to a lesser weapon. Let's say I were to give him this. This would make him an excellent tank. But the thing is, I don't have anybody carrying a mallet right now. So if I'm facing a helmeted person, I'm gonna be at a disadvantage. So I could try giving Sophia a mallet, but should we do that? Yeah, this is a new one I got off screen. Let's give her the tenderizer. Just to test it out. Whether or not this build will work or not. Okay, excuse me. Sorry about that. All right, let's go try it out. Do I have any? I do have two cages on me already, and I have a couple of healing camps. Okay, should we try doing a quest? Let's just get out there. I want to find out some new stuff. Mortars cannot fire at close range. Okay. Ooh, coins, yes please. Let's just follow the gold. Let's see where it's pointing us. Oh, pointing upwards, up we go. See some more gold over there. Oh, we got a quest. Okay, cool. I'll pick you up in a second. Let me pick up that first. Okay, here we go. Spawn of the Arachnosaur. Help a hatchling get back to its spawn point, okay? You lost, little guy. Let's see if you can find your nest. Wait, what are you putting on our wagon? It's an Arachnosaur. They're totally harmless when they're this size. You know, we could always keep it around. I could teach you how to ride it, Pip. So where was that nest again? This baby must miss its mother, I guess.
Just remember to keep your eye out for hunters. These things make great trophies, real tasteful. Well, that's what I've heard anyway. What?
Alright, we need to head up there, huh? Hello, ooh, that was close. That was close. Oh, coins. Oh, good. Can I stun you for a second? Oh boy. Okay, I'm guessing those are the hunters. Did we face him? I don't wanna. Let's just end it. Some easy cash. If he's still around, we'll fight him. Oh, never mind. There he goes. I'm gonna miss you, Hansel. Hansel too? Really? Your son is kidnapped and you're calling that little guy Hansel. It looks like somebody left us some goodies here. Oh, cool. Rewards? Well, half of somebody. Thanks, Arachnosaurs. Ooh, we got a lot of goodies. Let's go drop it off and then we're gonna find another quest. That was easy. Oh! Look, I don't mind fighting with you people, but I don't want to do it just all willy-nilly. Oh, hello. I want to at least do it for a quest. That way I'll be able to earn more goodies. All right. I pretty much got all of the gold over there. Let's head over this way. So Some chairs up there, is there something to do? Nope, can't get, can't cross that. What's over this? Oh, coins. Head up here. The freaking tank over there. We've been upstairs. Let's go down here. Could you move a little bit, dude? Well, we explored this area before. Yeah, I remember this little looky-loo thingy. Really? Come on, quest. I need a quest. Oh, gold. A lot of gold. I can't get over there from here. I need to cross water. Looks like I'm gonna have to take the long way around. Gotcha. Did we go deal? Nope. Alright. There must be something to do over here, right? Look at all the gold. Look at all the gold. I want to check it out. There's some kind of ice castle over here. Whoa, and there's a quest. Sweet. Hello, stupid unicorn. No more treasure! Alright, let's go see what's going on over here. Golgabor! Who put all these frozen surfaces everywhere? Oh crap, I think we're gonna get frozen a lot, and I don't like it, but we're gonna try it! The Sultan of Shiver Summerhome! Do you know this guy, Pip? No, never heard of him. I guess it's like a royal retreat or something. I suppose you could call it that. You could also call it the home he ruined for everyone. So, do you live here? Live here! And work here with the rest of the normal staff, at least until the Sultan of Shivers inherited the place. Now the Sultan keeps Golgabor frighteningly cold. We can't work, we can't sleep. Can't even use the toilet. Well, it is called Golgabor. It shouldn't be too surprising that it's kinda cold. Sorry, miss, I don't follow you. Golgabor, like brrr. I can't be the only one who thought that. Focus, Bip, you're talking crazy. Yeah, you are. Oh no, something terrible has happened! The climate tyrant is trying to freeze us out for good! I don't have anybody who's immune to freezing. Crap. Worthless! All of you! Here, let me show you how to have a stiff upper lip. Oh no, not the weekend shift. Is that better? I don't hear you complaining now! Bruh. Really, I hate him so! If only we could revolt and set the thermostat ourselves! Well, why not? Yes, why not indeed? Oh crap. Wait, that's right! He's a magic sultan with magical sultan powers! Right past his fort guard, and the thermostat is ours. And there are tents inside, so that means there will be backup spawning in. Easy for you to say, huh? Do we need to protect these guys? It doesn't look like it. They're not gonna be attacking either. But if we try to push in, they're gonna just swarm us. We don't have a choice. We can't retreat either, so we gotta push forward. Horatio, you are our tank, so move forward. Everybody else, just cut. Oh crap, these guys are shielded. Those guys are not, so... Let's move you over there. Beardmore, I want you to head over there. Sophia, head over. Oh crap, you can't. You're gonna get shot at if I move you over there. You move over there. Gluten, you move over here. Should I try waiting? Let's wait. Let's see if these guys will come to us. This might be a mistake because the longer we wait, the more these guys will spawn in. But if you rush in there, we're just gonna get pelted by these guys, so let's not do that. Horatio, you're the one with the shield. Get out there. Yusuf, I want you over here. That way you should be able to shoot at those guys. Gonna move Noni back because he is susceptible to arrows. And I'm gonna move Beardmore. Can I? I can't. But to move you over there. Watch out! Incoming ice arrows! Crap. Crap. Yeah, crap, that's a lot of arrows. We're already being shot at, huh? Gluten, you get over there. We're gonna stand our ground. They don't do a lot of damage, but they do freeze us fairly well, and these guys are kind of just standing over here. Oh, crud. Are these guys wearing a helmet? Sophia. Doesn't look like it, huh? Well, if we're gonna get frozen either way, then I want you, Horatio, to stand all the way up there. Sophia, I want you to move over in a minute. Should I try? I'm gonna try splitting up my forces a bit. Maybe you can focus down one of these guys. Okay, Horatio. Can't. I wanted to move you over there. Okay, these two guys are a pain in the butt. Then just we're gonna stick with our original plan. Noni, get over there. Sophia, you're kind of stuck over here, so you just stand over there. Fine. More arrows, hurry up and take down that gate. Oh, we can still stand on the water. All right, Yusuf has the thought, so you move over there. Beardmore, I want you to move over there. Sophia, okay. Yeah, you're gonna take a lot of damage, but you gotta. Okay. Oh, you can't. You can't even move over that way. But God damn it! Now they're focusing on Sophia. Oh, these guys are annoying. Sophia, get back here. We're playing it nice and safe for now. This might be a mistake, but we can't risk it. Just can't risk it. Move over that away. Oh crap, I moved Gluten over there. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I wanted to move Horatio over there. You're gonna take a lot of damage, Gluten. I'm sorry. That was my mistake. Please don't get frozen. Sorry about that, Gluten. And Sophia's frozen now. Okay. Get over there. You're gonna die either way. Horatio, please. Get your butt over there. Alright, one down. Oh no, Beardmore is frozen. When he gets frozen, we no longer get a buff. Okay, that's good to know. Alright, everybody, keep doing what you're doing. Nice and easy. Noni, go take him out. Joseph, can you fire at anybody from over there? Can you fire at those guys? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Then we're gonna start moving you up. Really? You can't even shoot at those guys from over there? That's kinda sucky. Oh, never mind. Sophia did it. But you can shoot at them. Alright, time to move up. Ouch, ouch, ouch! Yosef all the way up, Horatio all the way up there. No, move over here, kinda. Hopefully you will still be the center of attention. Leave Beardmore over here. Hopefully he'll be able to buff Yosef. Yosef will be firing at those guys. I'm gonna leave you standing where you are because I want the rest of my team to focus on that door. So Sophia, get over there. Noni, you get over there as well. Gonna get shot at. I just know it. I just know it. Gluten, stay over there. Alright, good. That's one down. Here comes the pain. Alright, that ain't too bad. Alright. Yosef, can you shoot at her? You can. Okay, then you're gonna stay over there. I'm gonna switch Horatio over to the other side so that he can block the attacks coming from this area. So get over there. You are able to move over there. Okay, let's just attack the wall then. Or the door. Gluten, be careful, please. Be careful. We need you alive. Push in ahead of everybody else. Okay. Oh, are you after my thermostat? Why didn't you say so? Sophia got frozen, huh? Never chilly enough, I always see. Ow, ow, ow! Luckily, they don't do a lot of damage. Yosef, you just keep shooting. Although, Yosef, I think I'm gonna... We'll just get rid of him. Just get rid of him. Gluten. Move over this away. Right, he's still alive. Keep attacking, guys. Keep attacking. Alright, another one down. What? Darn it. Alright, I'm gonna start moving these guys up a bit. These guys keep attacking. Joseph. Still out of range, huh? I don't want to get too close to those archers. But this way, Gluten will get a buff as well from Beard Mortal. Alright, we are true. We are true. What? Is the part where you tell us to chill out or cool it? Not exactly. I was going to have the Cyclops to scale you with, so... Oh, crap. Cyclopses? Oh, alright then. Crap. So many freaking enemies. Joseph. Are you able to shoot at them from over there? You are. Okay, then I want you guys to just... Cyclopses are pretty slow going, so I might just try running in here. You stay over there, Beardmore. Alright, keep attacking. Should I move in? You know what, I'm gonna move in Beardmore as well. Because I want to have the majority of my team together. And Joseph is just out here on his own a bit. If they decide to run after him, that's fine by me. But I want the majority of... Oh, I forgot Gluten again. Are you bleeding? You're not bleeding. Okay, Horatio, you go over there. You go over there. You go over there. Gluten and Beardmore, start making your way over here. Joseph, you should be able to shoot at Janet, so you keep doing that. Sweet. Where are those guys? They're slowly moving in. That's the Sultan, huh? Maybe we can capture the Sultan. He does have a cool looking turban on his head. You guys need to run. Crap. Joseph, can you deal with this guy on your own? You should be able to do it, right? Let's have a look at the big guys. They are wearing heavy helmets, so I'm gonna need Sophia for that. So Sophia, start heading that away. Joseph, not Joseph, Horatio, you go help him out. We try taking down the 10th first, or should we try focusing on the big guys? One enemy at a time. Let's try getting over here. And Noni. Who after this fool? Alright, good. What? Oh, you moved up. Oh, right. Looks like they are going after Joseph, huh? That's no good either. And you intercept. Going to be tough. Yeah, those guys are wearing helmets. You know what? It's not like I really want to capture any of these guys, but just because he's a boss, I wanted to capture him. Yosef, just try making your way in. We're gonna hold the line, and if those two big guys are gonna chase after Yosef, that's too bad for him. We're not gonna extend our flanks to him. Okay, Gluten, you move over here. Beardmore, you go over there. Horatio, or Pip, Sophia, you go over there. Horatio, I want you over here. Yosef, start moving forward. Those guys are wearing, they have shields, so that's going to, oh crap, really? Yosef won't be able to get in here. Way too slow. But we gotta try. We gotta try. This guy can move two tiles. I don't want him getting over. You know what? We can probably defend this if we need to. So for now, you move over there and attack the fairy. And I forgot to move Noni. Gluten, thank you! You are so low on health. Joseph, keep moving, keep moving. You can't move over here? Why not? Oh, good lord, you can't. All right, change your plans. You get over there. Beardmore, you go over there. Gluten, you go over here. Noni, can you make it over there? You do your thing. And I forgot about you! You're not even bleeding, huh? Well, Yosef, buddy, you're on your own. Noni, keep focusing on that guy. We need to watch out for that unicorn hornet. It's gonna go kablooey any second now. You move over there. Beardmore, you move over there, and I want you over there. Yosef, you are slowed. Whoa, and you actually leveled up. Cool. Crap. And he's frozen as well. Everybody is frozen, it seems like. Fine, that's all we can do. Got God damn, another unicorn horn over there. We need to move away from that because it does massive amount of damage. So, let's start with the littlest of guys. Beardmore, I want you to move over here. Rishu, I want you over there, and I want Noni. Get over there. Joseph, you're slowed. You do your thing. You'll be able to get rid of this guy at least. Poor Gluten. Poor Gluten. And Horatio is all the way over there as well, huh? Frick! Now you're slowed. Sophia! You do bonus attack damage against him. You know what? We might be able to take him out as well. Beardmore. Head over there and give Sophia a buff. And you are slowed, huh? Although the thermostat is right over there. No, I feel like fighting it out. This might be a long battle, guys, but I'm gonna destroy each and every one of them except for, I don't know, the one we want to capture. Hey, wait, why am I so cold? Yeah, more of them have spawned in. Holy crap, that did a lot of damage. 16. Alright, Sophia. Get over there. Gluten, you are hurting. Horatio, can I get you? Well, I guess you're gonna have to go over there. Joseph! I'm gonna try moving you around over this way. Sweet. Nope. Holy crap. Never mind, Joseph. You was a goner. Okay, what the hell happened over here? Oh, I forgot about the freaking unicorn. Horatio, you're the one with the shield. Move up. Noni, can you get this guy? You can. But there's a giant unicorn horn right over there, huh? Great. Just great. Okay. I'm messing things up. Alright. I can't move over this way because this guy is blocking my path. So we're gonna have to move up. Everybody's gonna have to move up. Start with a guy who has the most trouble moving around. I'm gonna have to move you over there because there is a unicorn horn over there. Gluten, I'm gonna move you over here. Can I move you over there? I can. Alright. I'll move you over there. Sophia, can you get getting over there? And Noni, you do that. Sorry about that, Joseph. Ah, damn. Take him out. Take him out. That's another one of those. Gluten, you are gonna die. I was kinda hoping you would be closer to leveling, but you isn't. Beardmore, can you get over here? And I want the rest of you guys just getting rid of this net noni. You're moving over there. Yosef, you are as good as dead, right? Oh crap, well. Yosef, just do what you can, buddy. Hey. Sophia, get over there. And Horatio, wait a minute. Sophia. Can you get over here? You can. And Horatio, I want you over there. Everybody keep hitting that tent except for Noni. You go after the pixie. Well, so long, Gluten. And I barely put a dent in the frickin' tent, huh? Horatio. Nope. Horatio, get over there. Sophia, you get over there. Noni, take him out. Take him out. Thank you. Eventually, we're gonna have to deal with those guys. There goes Yosef. Alright, everybody else. This darn tent. Why aren't you guys attacking the goddamn tent? Should have focused on the goddamn objective, but I was an idiot. I wanted to play around with these little fools because I thought I was invincible. When would I learn my lesson, guys? When? We're already here. But why aren't you guys? Oh, that's because I'm. I fucking hate myself. Holy crap.